exercise. Okay. On each one of these, we're going up in weight for the weighted dip sets. So now Chad's got the 100 pounder. There you go.
Standing cable, tricep.
Okay. Good job. Okay, what is this, Chad?
Decline, reverse grip, skull crusher.
All right.
Yeah. Just crushed me.
Notice the reverse grip on that. You have to go a little bit lighter, but it hits your muscle a little bit differently.
Isolated single hammer tricep.
Okay. So it's just a ball.
Hey, I've only had the same one for like 8.5 years, so. Alright, how do you guys start on this?
You can spot yourself if the weight's too heavy, right, Chad? Tell us about it, Chad.
We're doing a tricep press Smith machine. Close grip. All burns.
Okay. What are you doing?
Inner grip, preacher curl. It's not really a preacher, but
you can improvise your bench if you don't have the actual device.
Okay.
Okay. This is 12-10-8-6-4 on this exercise. What is this, Chad? Hang on.
Incline.
That was all
dumbbell outer curl.
Okay.
12, 10, 8, 6, reps.
See the form.
From what are you doing again? Put your start up. It's all back to normal. Isn't it?
One.
All right, I'm going to do a reverse curl.
This is a reverse curl on a cable or a belt. No, go ahead.
Right. 12, 10, 8, 6. 10, 12, 10, 8, 6? Yep.
Okay.
We are going to do a table hammer curl. It's a nice bar.
You can also use a rope on this if you don't have one of these devices.
12, 10, 8, 6 repetitions.
Explain this one.
You're gonna burn out.
Okay.
It's gonna be a hammer curl. One hand curls, the other one sits still at a 90 degree level, and then you switch hands. It's painful.
Notice how the left hand is staying at a right angle. Now the other one goes at a right angle. Tell the camera about it, Chad.
Extra credit. Just gonna burn out. Tail end of the workout. 30 crusher, overhead crusher plate, and immediately jump to a curl, bicep.
Stop it. How do you feel?
It's terrible. And the fact that I'm doing this, I wasn't gonna do 30, but I had to finish for the camera.